So I made my way up here to Hollyburn Lodge on Cypress Mountain, and it brings back the nice memories of times of the past where people would gather here for places to rest after skiing or snowshoeing, and for music sessions, dry their socks and clothes on the fireplace, and just a lovely thing to be still here to visit. And I'm going to paint the scene around it, because as I was coming up the path, I was very much inspired by the quiet and the beauty of the nature. So I just want to put together all of these inspirations in my painting, and it'll be expressed with color and lyrical brushwork, and we'll see what happens. Well, I guess the major outline of the side of the snow can be kind of presented here. There's going to be a tree here. And then the house, maybe. Let's make it. Start with the shadows a little bit here, I like that color, so that's what I guess I'll bring in here. Sort of a nice, deep, rich blue in the shadows. They're going to change, but the whole idea is just to get a nice lyrical expression here of place. The snow's been skied over a little bit here. There's a nice tree right there. I'll grab that. And the structures of the trees are going to come in here, a few of them, and so basically just to get the dark shapes in and make it into sort of one. And this is a lighter color back here. Of course I'm exaggerating that, and then there's some clouds back here, so I'll just put those in, that kind of gray. Behind these trees. It's a nice gray color, so I'll push it here. The shadow of a tree coming up here. Okay, let that dry a bit. some of these ones coming around. So we'll put them in. So just bring some warmer colors around the house here so that I bring my eye into this area. Nice little color surprises. Okay. And there's some other ones hanging out here like that. It's just like little gestures so that warm it up here. And again, it's just the joyful feeling that I'm trying to capture here in this lovely spring day in Hollyburn. Fill it in with the lyrical brushwork, a little bit of lifting, and maybe I'll just add a few more of these little posts here. Kind of interesting. Wondering what if I should include that little rope or not. That's okay. Just the suggestion of it. And then there's this thing. There's this lovely purple. Nice shadow here. Strong shadow right there. Strong shadow here, strong shadow there, strong shadow there. Hollyburn Lodge, lovely place to meet and be inspired, join with friends, and remember the times that we appreciate nature and all that it brings us, and be thankful for the day.